The Carolina Business Coalition presents a spotlight on Glen Raven. From the creation of the first cotton textile mill in 1815 to the high-tech global industry of today, North Carolina's rich history is indelibly entwined with textiles. For the last 132 years, through innovation, dedication, and perseverance, the Gant family has remained at the forefront of North Carolina manufacturing.
It's amazing that so many companies go out and try to build new facilities and build things, but it's quite frankly the energy, the mental energy that people have. And if you allow those people to innovate, then the rest is history. And when people are able to think and do things unshackled, it's amazing what happens. It's really incredible to turn people loose. And when you think about the recession, depression, the 20s, the 30s, after the war, which war? Because we've been through right many since 1880. Every single time something like that happens, there's opportunity. And that's the story of Glen Raven.
Glen Raven's technical breakthroughs began soon after the company was founded and continues today with high-performance fabric solutions for an array of industries, from automotive, furniture, and outdoor living to industrial, protective, and military applications. They were one of the first in the South in the late 1800s to dye fabrics. By the 1940s, Glen Raven had developed a knitting operation and an unmatched expertise in synthetic fibers, even leading to the development of pantyhose. Today, their Sunbrella fabrics are the premier choice for awnings, outdoor furniture, marine applications, automobile headliners, and convertible tops. With the acquisition of the Dixon brand of sun protection and upholstery fabrics in 1998, Glen Raven has expanded its market share to more than 100 countries. Here in North Carolina, Glen Raven continues to expand its vision of endless possibilities for textiles, even producing products for our country's military.
We are a marketing company, and we are very interested in things that bring value to the consumer. Every time we pay huge taxes or burdensome things that happen with government, then we stifle innovation. If you ask the question about why the United States has the best economy in the world, I think it's pretty simple. I think that reason is one word. It's called freedom. We've been able to turn minds loose for 300 years. North Carolina has to be very careful that in putting together a new economy, that we look at unshackling industry and giving business an opportunity to build jobs.
This year, the stakes could not be higher for the future of North Carolina as new leaders are chosen for our state and country. Glen Raven and other companies cannot continue to grow and expand their workforce here in an anti-business environment. The Carolina Business Coalition is your voice and your advocate for less government and more economic freedom. Let's work together and keep North Carolina open for business.